After a stunning away performance against Zurich, with Gemmell yet again finding the net and Stevie Chalmers easing the scoreline in Celtic's favour, the rest of Europe would have been smart to take the hint and notice this little-known team from Glasgow in Scotland.